This is a video from everystepphysics.com demonstrating how my programs work with the TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for physics and calculus problems. So my programs in physics act like a physics problem solver. And let's get started. You press second alpha to put the PHYSICS letters in here. Press alpha to put the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. And let's do car catches truck here. It's always fun in a test to have that problem. And you have to press alpha before you enter anything into the entry lines here. They always give you the velocity, alpha 8, and I give you the choice, kilometers per hour, meters per hour, or meters per second. Let's go meters per second, number 3, and here's the second velocity, alpha 7. Meters per second, distance between, they give you that. Let's go 56 meters. And D is displacement. And I show you what you've entered so you can change it if you want. I say it's okay. And velocity is the difference in velocity between the two. 8 minus 7, 1 meters per second there. Time to catch up, 56 seconds. And pretty neat, huh? Everystepphysics.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass your physics class.